annual parade of the nine emperor gods in Pekan Ampang, led by dragons, lions, lighted floats and mediums. The parade weaved through the narrow streets of Ampang. This is normally held on the second day of the festival to welcome the deity Yuan Shui, whose role is to administer the festival. Devotees by the tens of thousands are flocking to this small sleepy hollow to celebrate 9-day festival. Meanwhile, back at the temple, more devotees have assembled and are awaiting the return of the gods so that they can pray for longevity, health and good fortune.